Hey, what's up guys? Chris McCarthy here with JumpRopeFit.com, and this is your workout of the day. Now make sure you check out JumpRopeFit.com for more workouts just like this one and complete training programs. So today's workout, we're gonna go ahead and do three rounds as usual here. We're gonna start off with that jump rope and we're gonna do 1 minute of jump rope. Once you've completed 1 minute of jump rope, we're immediately moving on to 30 seconds of dumbbell deadlifts. After that 30 seconds of those dumbbell deadlifts, we're gonna grab that jump rope again. We're gonna do one more minute of jump rope and then we're gonna do 30 seconds of dumbbell shoulder press. And then we're gonna pick up that jump rope one last time for the round and we're gonna do one more minute of jump rope. And then we're gonna do 30 seconds of close grip dumbbell bench press, or actually floor press. So we're gonna get down on the floor and we're gonna put those dumbbells together and we're gonna do floor presses with those dumbbells, working the chest and working those triceps. We are then gonna go ahead and rest for 1 minute. And like I said at the beginning, we're gonna complete a total of three rounds today. So that is the workout, let's get started. All right.